Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a Mega Agent Productivity Systems Coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. Today, we're gonna talk about the 10th tactic millionaire agents both understand and use frequently in a shifted market. That's creative financing or simply expanding their clients' options. See, affordability drives the real estate industry. Buyers must be able to buy for sellers to sell. How can we make this deal work is the name of the game. Those who solve this riddle can transact business while everyone else watched from the sidelines. You see, in a shifting market, you'll want to be creative to help buyers and to buy and sellers to sell.
There are three areas of creative financing. First, there are creative things that sellers can do. Seller contributions, seller-funded permanent buy-down, seller-funded temporary buy-down, owner financing, contract for deed, seller second loan, lease option and lease purchase, and assuming mortgages are all on the list.
Right. There are creative things buyers can do, like they can get gift funds, they can sell and refinance existing assets, they can do non-occupant co-borrowers, get them on a loan, they can use 401k money to purchase or temporary IRA transfers, they could do cross-collateralization with other properties or assets that they own for pledged asset mortgage. They can do equity transfers. They can do bridge loans as well as employer-assisted mortgage loans and or gift funds.
There are also creative things that lenders can do to finance a transaction, like lender paid buy downs to permanently or temporarily lower interest rates, running scenarios with automated underwriting systems, premium pricing to get the interest rate to absorb the loan costs, adjusting amortization period, and let's not forget about state, city, and even national grant programs to assist with buying, or buyers can look to the private lenders for hard money loans.
Good stuff. The basic financial terms of any real estate transaction are the offer amount, the down payment, loan amount, interest rate, and the length of the mortgage loan. So, since the very first real estate transaction ever, creative individuals have been tinkering with these variables to get houses sold and closed. The various options we just provided just begin to scratch the surface of what's possible. If you'd like to get a little bit more in depth on this, please make sure that you contact Michael because he knows a ton of these scenarios.
So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.